BigCommerce themes have been optimized, are visually appealing, user-friendly for customizations, and jam-packed with features out of the box. BigCommerce themes are also fully responsive, and by utilizing the Stencil theme platform, users are able to create dynamic and powerful storefronts. These themes also utilize the best practices in technology, design, and SEO. You can view the themes currently being used in your store by going to your storefront in the control panel and selecting the themes. And here, you can see the current theme installed in your store. Scrolling down, you can also view all the other themes that you may have previously bought or added to your store. BigCommerce has made it simple to add new themes to your store. There are lots of free and paid themes available in the theme marketplace. Just click on the theme marketplace in the control panel to see the different themes that you may add in your storefront. BigCommerce has also made it easy to find a theme that you would like by allowing you to toggle between free and paid themes or filter by a particular industry. There are lots of themes in the marketplace that are currently free and customizable using the page builder to fit your brand's styling. A word of warning though, BigCommerce is unable to offer support for any theme that has been modified using edit theme files or local development via Stencil CLI. Most themes also have different sub-styles to fit your store's branding and design. You can easily switch between styles, making it easier to change your storefront's color schemes and visual appeal. Before adding a theme to your store, BigCommerce provides a way for you to view how the theme looks and functions when opened in the browser. Just select the theme and click on the View Demo button. You can also try playing around with the theme and see how it would appear when applied to your store. Click on the Preview button, which will open up Page Builder with the theme applied to your store. Once you are ready to add a theme to your store, you may click the Buy button or Add Theme button. Take note that only store owners have the ability to purchase paid themes. After the theme has been successfully added, you can view it in the theme section of your store. Here, you can choose to customize, apply, or make a copy of your theme. Learning how to download theme files is very useful for any BigCommerce user. A downloaded theme file will allow you to implement major changes and features to the store's theme, and with a downloaded copy of your theme, you can have access to JavaScript files that are not usually available when using the theme editor. A downloaded file will also allow you to make changes to your theme on your local machine without impacting the live version of your store. Lastly, a downloaded copy of your theme acts as a backup file. To download your current theme, click on the Advanced drop-down menu and select Download Current Theme. Once the file is ready, you can now save the zip file to your computer. You can also download a copy of any other theme that you have previously added in your store. Just select the theme that you want to download, and under Theme Options, select the appropriate file you want to download. You can choose between downloading the original theme file or the theme file containing the latest customizations you have done in the theme editor or the page builder. Take note that making customizations to download the themes on your local machine requires knowledge of Stencil CLI. You may want to partner with an experienced developer for this.